stories.
What would the formula be for finding the side length of a square given the area? So if we have the area and we want the side length, then we would square root the area. And that is a side. And by the way, I should mention this. This comes from the formula. The side length squared is the area, so we just square rooted both sides.
Yeah.
That's how we got the single side length right there.
Yeah. Area equals